Welcome to Global Youth Day of 2016 here at the EUD Master Control Center. So today we will just take a look and see what's happening in Global Youth Day in Europe. We know that throughout the whole world about 8 million people are engaging in activities for other people, for the neighbors. So not only listening to a sermon, but being the sermon.